Rt 56, very big enhanced mod. Not Japan. Manchuria, but I hate doing the Japanese war. I know that Austria has a focus here, so I kind of like the Austria. If they have one. I'm just go with it. I just checked their foot. I play as Hungary. If Austria doesn't have a focus tree, because there's one mod that has the Austria focus tree. I forgot what it was. Okay. I knew they had one. Alright, Austria. Vermont. A border. And that looks like the occupation force. I want to do something, because I do want to invade Czechoslovakia. But I want to do what in... Tag Rome! This is... Wow. Alright. I know that I'm switching between nations and stuff, because, pretty much independence. I cannot do that, okay. Stupid. Check out. The Great Wall of Austria. We have to build a wall by Kurt Schuschnigg. Schuschnigg, whatever how you say that. Hit. Oh. All right. You can see, yes, we could probably just, no, yeah, join. We just gotta be very careful, because I know they're probably gonna have to build a wall. My Kurt Schuschnigg is exactly what we're gonna do. We also got a green state. I know, the military construction ports are happening. They're just pretty hard to, they're just crazy to build. Oh no, the Hindenburg.
My goodness gracious.
And that's you tomorrow. Assassinate the horsey. Yeah, here's a Mexican dictator. Basically, dictator means he's the total power over a country, usually obtained by force. And well, he's trying to obtain it by force by trying to, well, go to war with the authoritarian Carnadas over here. I don't even have oil storage or synthetic. This is your excavation. A wall is almost done. Well, we're just the Austrian wall. Yep, there's Austria-Hungary. Now let's keep building more wall. Literally, the wall of Austria-Hungary.